to say, look at here, I'm hurting now, I want to give up. But the Bible let us know that Jacob was left alone. And as he wrestled alone, he was there, no one around but himself and the man that wrestled with him. And begin to think about who is that man. Who had wrestled with him all night? The Bible said that they wrestled and they wrestled. We looked and think about Hosea. It said he was an angel. But Jacob said, I have seen, talk about seeing God. And he wrestled all night. And while during the wrestling, I believe, amen, there was times that this wrestling had intensified. And they were wrestling and wrestling. The question is, what was Jacob wrestling all about? Can you say hallelujah? Can you say thank you, Jesus? All we know at the beginning of the story is that he's wrestling. But if you're fighting, you must be fighting for something. Can you say hallelujah? You can't just be fighting for nothing. If you're wrestling and you're on TV, you're not just fighting, you're fighting, amen, for status, but you're also fighting for money. Can you say hallelujah? Because whoever wins will be able to get, amen, the money. Can you say hallelujah? Many people in the church, some are fighting. What are you fighting for? Some are fighting for position. Oh, Lord and mercy. I must be this, and I must be that, because I'm Mr. Big Shot. Can you say hallelujah? Can you say glory to God? Sometimes you have some neighbors, amen, that are fighting. Amen. Sometimes they may take a stick and hit the floor. You're making too much noise. I'm in control here. I let you know I live here before you did. Give us a heart in you. But there must be fighting for something. But at the beginning of this text, we cannot understand, amen, what Jacob was fighting for. All we know that he was wrestling. And the Bible said he wrestled. And he wrestled. And he wrestled. And all of a sudden now, when it was close to the daybreak, goodness and hallelujah, goodness and glory, when it was close, amen, to the time of deliverance, they say that the last mile, it seems like the hardest mile. You are trying, amen, to complete the race, but you've been running for a long time. And the last mile seems to be the whole most difficult. Lord of mercy, you're sweating. Lord of mercy, you feel tired. You feel like giving up. You feel like throwing in the towel. You feel like saying enough is enough. But when I'm gone, the last mile of the way, I'll rest at the close of the day, and I know there are joys that await me when I'm gone. The last mile of the way, give us a heart in you. I heard another song say it must be the breaking of the day. I said it must be. It seemed like I could hardly make it. The Bible let us know the woman, amen, pressed her way through the crowd. It seemed like she could hardly make it. But if I could just touch, I said if I can just touch the hem of his garment, things are rough. The crowd is very thick. It seemed like I can't make it, but I'm pushing my way. I'm pressing my way. If I can just touch the hem of his garment, then I know I've been made whole. If I can just touch him, touching Jesus, and my life will never be the same. There is only one way to touch him. Just believe when you call for his name. If you can touch him, you can touch the heavenly garment. Someone told me he wrestled all night. It seemed like it was on the climax. It seemed like, Lord of mercy, it seemed like it was at the very end. But he kept on. He said, the day break it. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Jacob said, I will not. Because I'm fighting for something. I'm fighting. I said I'm fighting for something. I'm fighting for my blessing. I'm fighting for my blessing. I'll not let you go until you bless me. Can you say hallelujah? Can you say hallelujah? Can you say hallelujah? I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed. I'm blessed, and I know that I am. I'm fighting the good fight of faith. I got to fight. I got to fight. Come to me. I got to fight. Talk about me. I got to fight. Laugh at me. I got to fight. Storm me. I got to fight. If I perish, until you bless me. This fighting is about blessing. I need my blessing. I need my blessing. I'm not going to give in. I'm not going to stop. Every time I come into church, I'm going to praise him. Every time I sing, I'm going to praise him. Every time I jump, I'm going to praise him. Every time rock.